I'm at Sam's Point Preserve. Wow. This might be one of the most impressive views yet of my life. Watch this. That's High Point in New Jersey, the Shawangunk Ridge. To here. Still in the gunks here on day 9. Oh, gunks are quite beautiful. As you can see around, predominantly on the ridge top, which is where I am right now, the gunks are defined by these pitch pine trees, or also known as scrub pine. Their needles on the ground baking in the sun make a certain smell. Oh, it reminds me, the whole place actually, with the pitch pine and the thick underbrush with the low bush blueberries as well on the ground, remind me of my summer camp days as a young kid at Camp Squanto in Miles Standish State Forest, southeastern Massachusetts. It's exactly like this, except there's no rocks whatsoever, there's no topography to speak of. But up here, mountainous, and big slabs of rock all over the place. It defines the look of the northern gunks. The vistas are quite beautiful here as well. That settles it. I love the gunks. Shower anyone?
Day 10. I'm at the Chelsea Motel. After a 24-mile day yesterday. Now, as normal, the trail profile lied, and it was a much tougher 24-mile day than I thought it was going to be, but I made it. When I set my mind to making it somewhere, I make it, come hell or high water. Paying for it yesterday evening, but I think I feel pretty good this morning after a couple of the nice warm showers, some TV, nice bed to rest on all night, some hot dogs and some big cookies I got for cheap. Ooh, today's going to be about another 20-mile day, but it's going to be relatively easy because the first 9 miles, I think, are road walking, and then it's up slightly for, I think it's 1,000 or so foot climb, and then down slightly for 1,000 foot descent. However, it's gradual, and as I said, slightly. It's a big climb, but fairly gradual. I'm headed to Sundown Primitive Campsite, and once I get there, I will finally not have to worry about places to stay for a while, because then I'm in the Catskills, the venerable Catskill Mountains. I'm really looking forward to it. Been dreaming about the Catskills for a long time now. 8:09, I gotta pack up.
I'm just past the summit of Table Mountain in the Catskills, a roughly 3,800 foot peak in the second major peak in the Catskills. There's a 2,000 foot climb to get up here, and let me tell you, that was a tough, tough climb. But I'm going to be higher even still today. You know, upon entering the Catskills, today going up that 2,000 foot climb, it was like a nice welcome to the Catskills moment. Really is beautiful. This cement paddy that my foot is on here marks the highest point in the Catskill Mountains. This is Slide Mountain, summit of Slide Mountain at 4,200 feet roughly. And it was a very, very tough climb. Oh, and I'm glad it's over. Well, the climb anyway. Buggy up here, but you know, not too many black flies or anything. In fact, I haven't been assaulted by insects yet. Been pretty good. Well, I still got a lot of miles to cover, so onward and downwards from here. That is snow. Now, it's May 12th, and there's still a little snow up here. That's amazing. This is Phoenicia. Main Street in Phoenicia. And contrary to every other town I've been through so far, this one feels like a mountain town. Like one of those trail towns you go through in the south on the Appalachian Trail. You might be wondering what I'm doing setting up my tent when I'm in the Catskills. Oh, very simple, really. Another example of the best laid plans of mice and men going to crap. The shelter that I was heading for tonight does not have any water, and it's a mile off the trail. Figuring that out, I decided to make about a 7 or 8 mile extra addition on the end of my hike to get to Phoenicia. And that's where I am. I'm at the Phoenicia Black Bear campground, which is not in your long path guide, even though it's pretty much right on the long path. And as you can see, it's just beautiful. Because it's before the season, didn't cost me that much money. But it is another night in a tent instead of a shelter. Oh well. And there we are.